for Ocala. The great Seminole chief had cut all avenues of escape but one.
Wait! Now you die!
And never did a man face a greater challenge. For the only retreat was to cross the wild, steaming, swamp-ridden Everglades. Ahead lay the unknown jungle, dark, weird, beautiful, deadly.